please describe your job title and primary duties.
So I work at Kumon as a tutor, and basically I'm working with kids from primary, so junior kindergarten to maybe grade two, and we basically just go over basic math and reading skills that they would need entering into school.
What was the work environment like?
The work environment is very comfortable. The kids, we sit at tables, and the students come to us and sit in front of us. So it's like a classroom setting, but the teachers are sitting at all times.
How would you describe the application and interview process?
The application interview process was really basic. They just conducted an interview where they asked me a few questions about my past experience, and I also had to write a test, testing how much knowledge I knew about math and reading in order to tutor kids on it.
What questions did the interviewer ask during the job interview?
So one specific question they asked was how I worked with kids before working at Kumon.
What set you apart from other candidates?
What set me apart from other applicants is that I actually want to be a teacher. That's why I'm working there. I'm doing it for the money, but also for the experience. So unlike other teachers who are just there for the money, I'm there for the experience as well.
What other advice would you give to a job seeker looking to get employment?
The advice I would give is to find a job that brings out the best in you, brings out every skill and that you have, and amplifies it and allows it to grow. Because with every job, like, you're spending so much time there, you might as well be getting something out of it rather than just money.